Jeff Van Gundy. I'm Mike Breen. Ready for a terrific game today. Cleveland's dreams can come true tonight. The entire season comes down to one game. These NBA finals all even at three games apiece. It's game seven. Jeff, how do the players deal with this pressure?
It's so hard. You've worked your entire life for this opportunity. The pressure is immense. Every play will be magnified. We will see in a couple hours who can handle the pressure the best.
Looking for low post position. Puts it up. That one in and out. Looking to go end to end. Green for two. Coast to coast for an easy bucket. Beautiful hustle. Irving against Curry. Love joins in on the action. Pass to the corner. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. To Irving. Good switching on defense. Irving fires with two on the clock from downtown. Green screening to Thompson. Thompson fires for three. Kevin Durant with the excellent feed. He's got two assists in this contest.
What a beautiful stroke. Right down the heart of the basket. Big time three.
Love lends a hand. Love. Nice move into the paint. For the layup. On the drive. Up and in.
That's how you win in this league. Repeating the same thing over and over again. If there's penetration, step over, defend it well, make them take and make a tough shot. That's what happened here, but good, solid defense.
8 seconds remaining on the shot clock. Thompson's choosing the screen, looking to get free. Gets it down low. Thompson's backing down in the low post. Knocks it down. Klay Thompson with 5 points. Green set nicely. Irving. Good solid entry pass. Puts up another shot. Oh, nice rebound by Thompson. Curry against Irving. Down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. That's a two. Stephen Curry shooting 44% for the season from the field.
I like the defense in this possession. Even though the offensive team scored the ball, that was good reaction to come to help protect the basket. Give him credit. He made a nice finish at the rim.
James for two. Puts it up. Can't connect from close range.
Couldn't have played that shot any better. Made it a much more difficult shot than if it was an open look.
Oh, that's a get out of my way. I'm throwing it down.
You got to get your guys down the floor in transition quicker than they can get back. If you can rebound it and then get it up the floor, you're going to have numbers to exploit the basket opportunities. Attack the rim. Don't settle for jumpers. Finish strong.
Out of bounds, ref says it'll be Warriors ball. Time for some lineup changes now from both clubs. And they turn it over. To the rim. There's the whistle. Nice job drawing the foul. Sean Livingston picks up his first foul of the night. And he'll go to the line to shoot two.
A good offense is about getting the ball in your best players' hands in their best spots. And then all the great offensive players have a knack for drawing fouls. This great free throw shooter has earned his way to the charity stripe, and that's smart basketball.
Good recovery, hits the second free throw. Golden State's leading Cleveland by a score of 11-8. It's a loose ball. Here's a steal. Jumper shot blocked. Ball knocked away. It's loose. Out of bounds. So it'll be Cavs ball. The Cavs get to inbound.
Cleveland's in need of a spark. They need someone to step up, make a key play, and get the team fired up.
At the rim, Iguodala the rebound. Iguodala jump shot. Can't get it to go. Green for two, shoots away. It's good. Gorgeous pass for the assist. Half a minute to go here in the first. The Cavs down by one. Iguodala's looking for the screen to get himself open. Livingston. Iguodala against Green. Drives inside. And he's fouled. And Andre Iguodala will go to the line and shoot two. Oops, missed the first one. Oh, he misses them both. Green steps in, sets a screen. Shumpert from beyond the arc. Shumpert's three-pointer won't go. And that's it for the first quarter. Cleveland's down by one. We'll have more NBA action coming up for you right after this short break. So a good start to this one. After the first quarter, we begin the second in a fairly tight game. Neither team able to get control.
No, but it was a good tone set by both teams in that they established the way they wanted to play the game here tonight.
Unable to flip it in.
I really like that. That's good defense, good sound defense protecting the basket in a close game.
Oh, excellent screen. To Iguodala. Entry pass gets it inside. Livingston's working hard, backing down his opponent. Knocks it down. That's his first shot of the night. Green. Green. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. Green comes up to set the screen. Shumpert against Iguodala. Shumpert for two again here. Livingston the rebound. Iguodala fires. And Andre Iguodala with a two-pointer.
Good defense turning into good offense here. Finishing a defensive possession with a rebound and then pushing the ball in transition that leads to a basket to keep and extend the lead.
Smith. Eight seconds now on the 24. Green sets the pick. Ball comes loose. There's a steal.
Iguodala on the drive, throws it back, and goes out of bounds. Changes on the court right now from both teams. The Warriors get the inbound. Curry sets the screen. Goes out of bounds, so it'll be Cavaliers ball. Golden State's leading Cleveland by a score of 15-10. To Love. James
joins in on the action.
To Irving. Passes it right back. Irving fires away for two. It's good. He's got 5 points in this matchup.
That's a difficult shot right there. The pull-up jump shot off the dribble. Well defended, well contested. Give the credit to the offense.
Gets it and quickly shoots that three. In and out. That one halfway down.
Closing out defensively is the most important aspect of team defense. Great contest.
To Love. 8 seconds remaining on the shot clock. Passes it back to him. Goes to the goal. Strong rebound by Durant. And now he moves around the defender. Iguodala finds the wide open look for three. In and out.
That's just not getting it done defensively. If you want to win in close games, you've got to eliminate open jump shots.
And they come up with a turnover. Pass to the corner for three. The wide open shot. Love the rebound. Shumpert against Thompson. James is trying to get free off the pick. To Irving. Puts it up from three-point land. This fires from beyond the arc. Throws down the dunk.
When you're playing from ahead, you never take possessions off. Get the rebound, secure it, and then don't take your foot off the gas pedal. Keep pushing it at him and score in transition.
Both coaches now feeling they need to make some changes on the floor. Spinning inside. Irving's unable to put it in off the glass.
Hey, that's great defense right there. Good contest, good finish of their defense.
Right back. Curry. Curry for two. Pretty crossover setting up the shot from Stephen Curry.
That type of defense where you give an uncontested two-point jimmy up will lead you to defeat.
James is looking to get free off the screen. Nice catch and shoot. And he nails it. A long two. Screening to Iguodala. Fakes to drive, but steps back.
And Kevin Durant with the bucket. As they bring it up, desperate for a score. Irving against Curry gets inside. He puts it up, gets it to go. Green lends a hand, puts it up from half court. And LeBron James with a strong rebound. At the buzzer. And Golden State's called for their first team foul. And Kevin Love will go to the line and shoot free throws.
That's the first foul in the last 2 minutes.
First free throw, good. All three free throws. Time winding down. That'll do it for the quarter as he fires. Oh, no good. And time expires here to end the first half. The Cavaliers down by two. Jalen Rose and his halftime report just around the corner.
It's time for the Rose Report at halftime. And it's brought to you by EA Sports. The Warriors have themselves a narrow lead. It was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. Have a look at the leading scores for the Golden State Warriors. Cavaliers are keeping things exciting in a close matchup. I love the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impressed me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. Have a look at the leading scores for the Cleveland Cavaliers.
Game track.
Bench points. This is a game where the bench guys deserve a bit of the spotlight. The thing is, you need a spotlight big enough for the reserves on both squads. This is a game that's been all about the depth in the depth chart. And these are the first half stats from today's game.
Player of the half.
Pachulia is providing all of the evidence needed to show that rebounding starts with positioning. You don't need to be the strongest man on the court to have a chance at a rebound. Of course, it doesn't hurt if you're the strongest man out there.
Who was cold?
Shumpert hasn't been able to land a single shot thus far in this matchup. There's just no way to avoid getting called out when you miss every single shot you take. He hasn't been able to get anything to drop. Here we go with the top plays from the first half.
Number two. Number one.
Welcome back to the Quicken Loans Arena for the second half of this game. If you're just joining us, along with me is Jeff Van Gundy. I'm Mike Breen. Cleveland's in the midst of another tight contest. They've been playing from behind the whole first half, but they're really right there.
But you need somebody to step forward offensively to carry.
Read the play perfectly for the steal. Sends it to the corner. Wide open for three. Bang.
Hey, this is a results-oriented business. I'm not crazy about that transition three, but it went in, and they got the hoop they needed.
Oh,
chirping.
Kicks it back out. Clock winding down. That's from downtown. And Kevin Love with the jump shot. Knocks it down for three.
Nice follow through on that shot. Gets the three to drop.
To Durant. Curry's using the screen, trying to get free. It's a turnover off the deflected pass. There's the step back. Nice adjustment. Durant the rebound. Green to Durant. Green sets the pick. It's deflected, and they come up with it. Pass to the corner. Love from outside. A three-pointer. Three-pointer won't go. Kevin Love's one for two from the perimeter. Denied by James. Shot blocked. To the rim. Lays it up and in. Terrific pass from Kevin Durant.
It's close game. Don't pull your foot off the gas pedal and start to play conservative. Keep pushing the ball, looking for seams. In this case, he did. He attacked the rim in transition before the defense could get set, and he was rewarded.
Durant fires away, and J.R. Smith with the defensive board. And it's a turnover. Sets up the J nicely with the step back. Durant misses again. He rattles it in. Golden State leading Cleveland by a score of 28-22. Good. 11 seconds now on the shot clock. Irving against Curry. They've got to get this off in a hurry. Irving fires for three with one on the clock. Not able to hit from downtown. That's good for two. He's two for two from the field.
The finish of your defense always has to be blocking out and securing the defensive rebound. Here they didn't do it. Good pursuit on the offensive board and allowed him to stick it right back in.
They need a timeout here. They're going to make some changes with personnel on the floor. 3.5 gone by in the third. Cleveland's down by 7. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. James from downtown. Livingston, the rebound. Green against Rose. Thompson. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. A pretty entry pass.
All the fake. Now puts it up. It's up and gets the roll.
Hey, can you say blowout? Is it going to change? Not with this defense. This defense is the reason why they cannot compete here tonight.
Rebound corralled by Green. Look at him take it all the way. Oh, that's a devastating dunk in his face.
Good defense turning into good offense here. Finishing a defensive possession with a rebound and then pushing the ball in transition that leads to a basket to keep and extend the lead.
Misses at the rim. Green sets the screen. Oh, terrific feed. Puts it up. Whistle blows. It's a foul. Jeff Green picks up his second of the night. And for the first time in this game, a trip to the free throw line. Off the mark on the first free throw. So he goes one for two from the line after hitting the second. Pulls it up from downtown. James's three-point shot won't go. Water winding down. He just doesn't count. And that will end the third quarter. The Cavs down by 12.
We'll have more Friday night NBA from ESPN after the break.
We begin the fourth quarter. This one not over yet. The home team, what's the key for them to get this comeback?
It's one possession at a time. You've got to string good possessions together at both ends of the floor.
The shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. Flips it in.
It's not enough just to beat your man off the dribble. You've got to finish the play with strength at the rim.
Green steps in, sets a screen to Shumpert. To the basket. Good finish inside.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
Livingston. Quick release for three. That's good. Kevin Durant's one for two from outside.
Sweet stroke on that shot, Mike. It looked good as soon as it left his hand.
Irving against Curry. Irving fires for three. Nails it from downtown.
Excellent balance. Beautiful release. Knocked it in.
Screen set nicely to Livingston. Curry against Irving. Lets it go. And Stephen Curry with a nice look. Sinks it.
And as one of the league's leaders in points per game, it's hard to say you're surprised by this offensive output.
James. Lugs working down low in the post. He got a piece of it. It's a loose ball. Whistle sounds out of bounds, so it'll be Cavs ball. Personnel changes for both sides right now. Picked off by Durant. Kicks it out to the corner. Lots of room there. Rebound handled by Irving. 2 minutes gone by in the fourth.
Cleveland's down by 14. Perfect entry pass. It's blocked. Durant. Pass to the corner. To Thompson. Durant on the drive. Ref blows the whistle. He's got a foul. And Kevin Durant will go to the free throw line. Knocks down the first one. So he hits the first and misses the second. Pass to the corner to Irving. Sends it to the corner. Love. Sweet fake. Gets him an open look. Able to put it in. He's averaging 19 points per game this season. Thompson, Durant steps in, sets a screen. Curry. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. Misses from downtown. Kevin Durant's 1-for-3 from long range.
This has been a struggle. Neither squad has been effective from long distance here early in the game.
Against Young. Steps back for the jumper. James with the jumper from way downtown sinks it.
That's a thing of beauty right there. The three-point shot, nothing but net.
To Curry. Oh, pretty move into the paint. No holes there. Oh, he comes up with the steal. Well, he loses it. Golden State's leading Cleveland by a score of 44-34. Thompson puts it up for two. Nails it. Oh, excellent screen from downtown. That's how you clean up a miss. Great dunk on the putback.
Oh, that's a sweet finish right there. Dunking the ball with strength and force.
Kicks it out to the corner. Durant. Oh, what a costly turnover.
That's the last thing they needed right there, Mike. A critical mistake.
And a timeout taken late here in the fourth.
When you're down this amount with a minute or so left in the game, you need to come out and get a quick strike at the basket. Attack the rim, try to get to the free throw line, or draw the defense to you and get the wide open three. And once you score, you have to force a turnover. You have to get your defense immediately set and get into your pressure.
Andre Iguodala's checked in again late here on the fourth. Irving's using the screen, looking to get free. Takes the three. Offensive rebound. Wide open from down. Bang!
That's efficient offense, generating a corner three-point make.
To Curry. Sweet entry pass. Let's it fly. Can't get it to go from close range.
A heartbreaking ending to the season after an excellent run in the playoffs, but they fall short here in the NBA Finals.
Losing a Game 7 in the NBA Finals is hard enough. But watching the other team celebrate what you think is rightfully yours makes it doubly difficult. You never know when you're going to have another opportunity to play for it all again.
Time for the EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Warriors have earned the ultimate prize, an NBA championship. They faced adversity this season, but they didn't let them prevent them from achieving their dream. This was a series that will be hard to forget. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Golden State Warriors. The Cavaliers are experiencing the kind of disappointment that can't be shared by anyone but a teammate. It's pretty quiet in their locker room right now. I can only imagine how tough it must be. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Cleveland Cavaliers.
Game track. Steals.
Here's a look at the game stats.
Player of the game.
Steph Curry is the choice for what you're seeing here, and that's unselfish play. Tight passes, great timing, and an impressive basketball IQ. He earned more respect than what I already have for him.
Who was cold?
Every player that makes it to the NBA is a great athlete, but even the best players have their off nights. Today was just one of those days for this guy. These are the top plays of the game.